I had physical therapy yesterday, and I think I've jumped like 2 weeks. I shouldn't be able to, you know, to take my hand and put it over my head, but I can.
And there wasn't a smile on your face when you were first walking up here that night.
No. I was in pain. I pushed through rehab yesterday through therapy, and that was a godsend. And it was just like, I woke up this morning. I didn't take any pain meds last night. Like you said, I got a smile on my face.
Yeah, dude, that's really, I'm being that honest. That's crazy.
You know, it is, because I mean, I came in here like, you know,
on edge.
Yeah, I was, man. I was in a ton of pain.
You've been to other stem cell companies. Tell us why BioXcellerator to you is the best.
I think the things that you have to go on is, number one, results. You know, the results that I've gotten each time here have been nothing short of a miracle. You know, I'm trying just to get some mobility back, to get some function back. I just had shoulder and bicep surgery 7 weeks ago. Believe it or not, like, of all the places I had injected, that was the least painful, because the surgeon had went in there and cleaned the arthritis and cleaned the bones and, you know, reattached everything. So just now those stem cells are going into like the, you know, a blank canvas and just getting a chance to heal me. With the exosomes now, I won't go into scientific, I'll just try to be as layman as possible. The exosomes basically drive the stem cells. So they can, they'll grab the stem cell and take it where it needs to go. And they'll also take it, if it needs to go in between where your labrum is and needs to be cartilage, then they'll make it be cartilage. We've always had incredibly great quality stem cells here, but now they're smarter. I mean, if anybody knows me or knows about me, I mean, I've had 30 plus orthopedic surgeries. So I'm damaged, I'm beaten, but I get results. And people will see me in July and I'll tell them I'm 65 years old. And they'll be like, how is that possible? I'll be like, because
with all that damage.
Yeah, with all that damage. And it's just like, no, man, because I go and get it fixed.